Oh, there's some weird noises. Hello, hello. It's been a while. How's everyone been? I apologize for the very long absence I took. I was just recovering from a flu, which I've more or less recovered from now, but my throat is still a little bit sore. I'm not too sure why, but oh well, I should be okay. Let me just turn on my heater. Okay, let's find out what I was trying to do, and let's update that stream title. And for some reason, it seems like my stream is unstable. At least according to my iPad. Okay. I guess I could go and explore past that monkey. Where was it? I actually don't remember where it was. Was it Sunken Valley? Yeah, the watering hole. There we go. It's gonna just be a short stream tonight, as I just figure out what I was trying to do. That seems to be happening a lot. Yeah, I got the thing over here, so I guess the next place I was supposed to go to was... where the Snake Eyes people were, so I've already gone through there earlier, so... No battle memories, of course. I think I go there at a different time. And I did get the thing from here, at the very least. This is where the Snake Eyes people were. What's this Twitch Inspector login? Okay, never mind. Average stream, bitrate too high, but no drop frames. Okay, I think there was something past here. I don't know how I missed that before. Bunch of dudes over here. That sorts him out. Some dude's mortaring me. Oh, it's this guy over here. Okay. It's not very nice of you, man. Did a lot more to me than I thought he would. For some reason, I was like in Monster Hunter there. That was a little bit weird. Probably not a good idea to stand in the poison as well. Looks like that guy didn't have a good time. Looks like I'm about to have a good time. Time for monkey. Also, welcome, Sadia. How you been, man? It's been quite a while. Thank you for stopping by. It's much appreciated. There he is, in all his majesty. Just admiring the cracks in the wall. I wonder if I get anything special from this. Oh well. Goodbye. You up to much for today? I take it you're just about to start work. Okay. Hurts just a bit. Okay. Yeah, I've been working already. Been starting early recently. Very nice. If you can handle it, starting early is always very nice, isn't it? You get so much more done afterwards. It's always good. Okay, I'm gonna get back here. I do wish I could start earlier as well. I'd have a lot more time after work. But oh well, baby steps. Okay. Ow. Okay, that works. Okay. Gotcha. What's he doing now? Also, I hope you have a fantastic day at work as well. Okay, there's two of them. That's not good. Okay, I got slapped into the ground. That definitely wasn't good. gonna slowly pick away at this other one. Hiding behind the one with the sword. There we go. A combo, resubu arigato gozaimasu. Sashiburi o genki desu ka? Thank you so much for the resub, Azu. And thank you for stopping by. How have you been? I am just a little bit busy. Ow. Sashiburi. Ow. Okay. There we go. Okay, you do that. Squirm away. And he squirms away again. Okay. That's not very cool, man. There we go. Easy. Oh, I thought something else was gonna happen, because I can't move into him. Memory, headless ape, the battle memory of an extraordinary foe, lingering in the mind of the wolf. Commune with their sculptor's idol and confront memories of battle to permanently increase attack power. The headless guardian ape was a colossal beast, plagued with the power of the undying. Oh boy, I can't. Something else can happen, but you don't have an item. Ah, okay. Oh, I've got 4 in my possession now. It looks like it's still moving, though. I'll leave that alone for now. The battle memory of an extraordinary foe, although distant, recollection of such a memory provided sustenance for the wolf. At one time, the guardian ape shared its den with a mate, but he alone became infested while the other passed away. Now, even the flowers often tribute to a passing... Why did I read that so weird? Now, even the flowers offered in tribute to her passing have withered to dust. I'm just switching over there. Yeah. Loose prayer beads, strung together in offering to a sculptor's idol, increases maximum vitality and posture. A prayer bead necklace befits the strong. The gunfort of Sunken Valley is commanded by Snake Eyes. The Snake Eyes. An elite force of women able to pierce distant targets with mighty flint cannons and phenomenal vision. Maybe I can buy something. Maybe I can't. I still do want this one. Alright, let's just rest, and it's probably gonna disappear. Oh no, it's still here. I'm guessing once I get that item, I can use it here. I'm gonna assume it's from the temple. Okay. Have I ever gone up here? I actually don't know. It sounds familiar. All right, this place. I guess I will give this a visit again. See if this guy has anything new. Okay, then I have no idea what's going on, but sure. Elusive Hall Bell, a five-pronged bell made of aged bronze, can be used repeatedly. When rung, monkeys and wolves alike are returned to their initial states. However, a monkey caught in the folding screen will not escape whether the bell is rung or not. Wait, what? I have to catch them in the folding screens or something. Okay, let's equip that. Go up there. Sorry, there's a monkey up there. I can't really hit that over. Okay, it sounded like I was getting followed, but I guess not. There's footprints here. That's weird. Oh great, I have to run around while looking backwards. What on earth? Oh. Oh, this is a boss fight. Okay.
Sonata mo kono genrou ni mayoi komaremashita ka? Soshite shimei o mochi koko o detagatte iru. Ah. Sore naraba
屏風にかかれた猿たちを捕まえなされ。さすれば巫女様のお声がかかりましょうや。
近づく前に姿を見られ逃げられてしまうでしょう。ひどく臆病な猿ですゆえに。代々生き物の猿はユーザルです。目も耳も特に良いということはないのですが、人を見れば大騒ぎして猿たちは皆 逃げてしまいます。あるいは人をからかっているのでしょうか。緑着物の猿は菊猿です。耳がよく遠くまでよく聞こえよく気がつく。尋常なら近づく前に音に気づかれ逃げられてしまうでしょう。
Hey, hey Zane, thank you so much for stopping by. I've been doing good.
ここは大抵静かですし、ある意味仏様の悟りに近しい。そんな風に感じるのです。 ああ、そういえば、かつてあなたと同じく使命あるものがおりました。しばらく猿たちを追いかけていたと思いますが、いつか静かになりました。そなたが猿たちを捕まえられるよう願っていますよ。
Okay, there we go. That guy spoke at like, God, 1 meter an hour or something. I remember this mission being a pain. It seems like a bit of a pain. It seems like there is a bit of sneaking going on. I did beat up that one. But yeah, how you been, man? It's been quite a while. I haven't streamed for like 2-3 weeks. So yeah. How's everything been going for you? what I remember, the red one has really good eyesight. The purple one is very timid. The green one has very good hearing. Just saw the Elvis movie, very nice, and had some ribs. Even nicer. How were they? Movie was okay. Ribs were 10 out of 10. That's good to hear, man. The noise of the roaring waterfall is deafening. Surely no one can hear anything else in here. Okay. So I guess I get this one to go to the waterfall. That's that other one where you have to like turn around. You got much else planned for the day, Zane? Okay, that one can jump pretty high. Okay. Where'd that red one go? Is that him down there? No, it isn't. Gotcha. Okay then. And where's the last one? Okay, the music seems to have ramped up a little bit. I'm still missing the purple one. Okay. have to say, the music is pretty cool. I actually quite like this. Below is an abyss. The bottom cannot be seen. Above is darkness. Nothing can be seen. Okay. Oh wow, okay. That was some weird sticking. So, just the purple one left. I'm hoping that bell doesn't reset everything. What was that one that was chasing me before? Alright, where's that last one? This is where I came from. Or where I fell, rather. Alright. There's that last one. Yeah, he's looking this way. I can probably maneuver around him. Whoa. No, that's the camera angle. Okay. This guy's got really good eyesight. Yeah, you can see me. Alright. I'll try and get him to somewhere I can actually... Or not. Is that actually it? I just realized I was muted the whole time. I was just trying to find out how to change the stream title. Anyway, the battle memory of an extraordinary foe, lingering in the mind of the wolf, commune with a sculptor's idol, and confront memories of battle to permanently increase attack power. The falling screen monkeys guarded the Hall of Illusions and befriended the divine child of rejuvenation. Puppeteer ninjutsu. Ninjutsu technique that manipulates the victim like a puppet. Costs spirit emblems to use, activated after a backstab death blow. This technique temporarily forces one who should have fled this realm to remain. A puppet moves on behalf of its master, but its strings are destined to snap. Hardcore. I guess that's the way out. And this is the next area. I'll just rest here. And I might just do this. Very imaginative name, I know. All right, let's continue. The battle memory of an extraordinary foe, although distant recollection of such a memory, provided sustenance for the wolf. The halls of illusion lie on the threshold betwixt life and death. Departed souls of the divine child drift and sway. Divine children drift and sway, taking shelter in the monkeys of the temple. Such is why the divine child of rejuvenation speaks of them as friends. Okay.
Nani yue mairareta no desu ka? 不思議を求めに抜けぬ刀とご存知か。ああ。抜けぬとは抜いて帰った者がおらぬということ。それでも試されるのですか。
Oh yeah.
抜こう。そうですか。わかりました。
皆死を厭わぬのですか。あなたは一体その右目、流飲の呪いを受けているのですね。
That was some anime stuff. Mortal Blade and Odachi capable of slaying the undying. Its crimson blade will take the life of anyone who dares draw it. Without the power of resurrection, one could not hope to wield this weapon, which allows one to defeat even infested beings. Long concealed within Senpo Temple, the blade is inscribed with its true name, Gracious Gift of Tears. Okay.
Anata wa
流飲の巫女に仕えるお方なのですね。おう。何故不思議を求めるのですか。戦況に竜の涙を手に入れ、不死立ちを果たすために。なるほど。読んだことがあります。流飲を断つ術があると。うん。つまり巫女は
流飲を厭われておいでなのですね。そうだ。巡り合わせとは異なものですね。私は落ちの巫女たちの一人、品津の愚道者たちが作り上げた偽りの流飲を持つものです。巫女たちとは、まともに育ったのは私だけ。他の皆は
ここに眠っています。そうか。不死を絶つことが正しいのかは分かりません。なれど流飲が人の生き方を歪める。それを憎むのは私も同じ。巫女の忍びよ、私もあなたの一助となりましょう。お手を。なんだ。
Oh yeah, I got some rice. Rice that spilled from the palms of the child of rejuvenation gradually recovers vitality for a time. Even in falsehood, the power of the dragon's blood brings a bountiful harvest. Rice is precious. The flavor grows richer with each bite and is sure to raise one's spirits.
これは…
米か。はい。お米は大事と存じます。噛めば噛むほど甘くなり、元気も出ましょう。Okay. ミコの忍びよ、ようこそおいでくださいました。
受け取れ。
それは。
お主に渡してくれと頼まれた。
ありがとうございます。受け取ります。
どうした？
私はあの人たちをまだどうしようもなく憎んでいるのです。
Well, that was brutal. Hey, こんばんは。リサブありがとうございます。お元気ですか？いいお茶ですね。
すみません、巫女の忍びよ。
どういたしま
して。お米がまだ実っておらぬのです。また、北条の頃にお授けしましょう。
さようなら。Okay, I'll get more rest later.
巫女の忍びよ、あなたの行く末に豊かな実りのあらんことを。
どういたしまして。配信にお疲れ様。これから何をする？晩ご飯を食べた？ Okay, so I have some Blade of the Mortal, but how do I use it? I guess I can't. ご飯、もうすぐご飯。いいね、楽しんでね。見に来てくれてありがとう。そして8月ストリーク、おめでとう。 The hell's this guy? I relocated.
そなた、なぜ戻られた？使命など決してここにはありませんゆえ、どうか静かにお帰りくださいませ。
Okay, I see where I'm not welcome. I just wanted to say hi to you. Ew, that looks kind of gross actually. Anyway, so he really wants me to leave. Ah, I can use the lantern. That's not where I want to go to. Here it is. Well, thank you so much for stopping by, Sherman. I hope you enjoy your dinner. I wish I had a hyper mode. That was pretty cool. Bestow ninjutsu. Ninjutsu technique that wreathes a blade in the victim's blood, extending its reach. Costs spirit emblems to use. Activated after a backstab death blow. The wolf discovered this technique upon beheading a foe with the mortal blade, forming a cursed sword from spilled blood. Though it bears likeness to the mortal blade, it cannot kill the undying. Whoa. That is pretty hardcore. actually don't know what that gives me. But, oh well. Okay, there are bloodstains here. I don't remember that being there before. Oh, it was this guy.
Nani ni yarareta?
Oh, Zaku.
Okay, he revived and just died again. Very unfortunate. I guess there's not really much else to do. Ashna Castle, I guess. That's a little bit curious. Maybe I'll just go to the outskirts and see what happens. The gate is firmly sealed shut. Okay then. I went to wirebug that wall. That was... I guess I can't just walk into there. Nope. How about I try go from this way? Hopefully the game volume isn't too loud. Okay, who's this guy?
Konu na. Kōtai no kokugen nado tōu ni sugite oru to iu ni. Dare mo konu dewa nai ka.
I can take your place. Some doggos over there. Okay, that didn't do any sort of parry. That did. Ow. That kinda hurts. Oh. I'm sorry. Blame this guy, it's his fault. Okay. That probably... hurt a bit. Ring, 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 it's a bell. It's time for recess. Yeah. Okay. Come in. The bell doesn't dismiss you. I dismiss you, energy from the sky. Yep. You may not go on a toilet break. Hold it in. Yeah, that guy looks like he's having a fun time. Is he chasing butterflies or something? Or butterflies chasing him? I think it's the latter. Do I even need to sneak up onto him? Nope. It just works. And this guy has two swords. Hello. Are you gonna run any faster than that? Okay, you didn't put up much of a fight at all. I thought he would because he looked very well dressed, but I guess not. Like swimming in the moat, or that would be a cop. Yes. God, the diving is so majestic. Hey, and thank you for the resub, Kelvin. Why are you still subbed? And also, thank you for subbing for 8 months. I actually need some sub badges because, yeah. It would appear that I need them. And also, welcome, man. Hope you've been having a good night so far. It's, awfully quiet here. What is going on over there? Oh, they're fighting. Okay then. You did not put up much of a fight. Okay. Oh no, the lady must have fallen in. I'm guessing these are the invaders. What happened to all the guys on the roofs? I take it that's one of them. Damn, that guy got rocked. Okay, there's quite a few dudes over there. cool, man. Okay. I'm just gonna ignore them, keep running. That guy looks like he means business. Look at him standing there all cool. Oh, items. I guess those night jars are gone. Dog have sunglasses? Oh. Smelly feet. Sherman also says hi, Kelvin. Probably should have jumped over him there. Puppy. Oh no. Puppy. Okay, I got him. Guy took up way too much of my resources. There's a few dudes over here. I'm just gonna waddle away. That's definitely two dudes coming after me. I don't think they're forgetting about me. Okay, they forgot about me. Look at that synchronization. I just want to like get this guy by himself. There we go. All right, dude. Okay, gotcha. This guy's just admiring the panel work. Hello. I probably could have assassinated him, but I could use the practice. Gotcha. Yeah. That's what you get for making me kill puppies. I'm just gonna not... Oh wait, they're gonna call the puppies over. That's not gonna be good. That looks like someone not very nice. Oh. Uh-oh.
お主のことはよく覚えているぞ。死んだと聞いていたが、一体何を企んでいる？フクロウよ。企むなど滅相も。さあ、我と共に。 参りましょうぞ。この袋は巫女様の尊いその恩賜をお守りしたいだけにございます。お主は留飲に見入られたか。話すことはない。 猿がよい。相すみませぬが、懐かしきこの眺めをもうしばし堪能したく、満足しましたら帰ります。
okay then. Was there, like, a lamp somewhere here?
Musuka. Miko-sama to Emma-kun-ga nerawarete oru. わかった。
Well, rip, old man. Oh, hello. Whoa, load my ass. Two of you guys. Well, they kicked me in the face. Now I do the walk of shame. Maybe I can acquire some skills before I lose too much. Grab this, I guess. I could have gotten that. Oh well. I mean, this one just sounds really cool. This one just sounds really cool. Okay. You saw me do that and you still want to fight me? That's what I thought. Hello there. Wasn't a good idea. Oh, okay then. Thank you. I totally was just smashing that. Okay, let's see what's inside here. Okay. It's not open from this side. Let's calm down. Okay, never mind. Okay. Okay, I actually made that. That was some weird stuff, but I'll take it. Anything even down here, it doesn't seem like it. Let's go back up. Okay, there's spikes over there. I guess I could just run past these guys. They didn't catch me.
お前こそあの世死んだと思うておったがな、巫女様のお力にて死人より帰りました。それよ、わしはあの巫女の力を。
竜院を手中にしようと思う。ですが、分かっておる。第一の掟により父が命じる。主を捨てよ。今より、あの巫女はお前の主ではない。巫女様を捨てる。そうじゃ、狼よ。父の言葉に従い。 巫女を捨てよ。
I mean, this is the only option.
できませぬ。 できぬ、だと。 忍びが情に流されるなど。 なんと。 情けないことか。
せがれよ。なぜこの父の思いがわからぬのだ。忍びの掟を忘れたか。
掟は己で定める。そう決めました。<笑> 我が主のように。
少しは成長しておるようだな。やろうか。もう神よ。
参る。 That's a long sword.
さかたぶるよな。
Okay, that was pretty fast. Ow.Oh, he's got some range. Oh, okay. Ouch.Still just a pup. It's not letting me, there we go. Okay. That worked out really well. Whoa, okay. Please let me back up. Yeah, I'll just skip that. Mm-hmm. Okay. Is that? Okay, that really hurt. That also really hurt. Maybe try not to heal right in front of his face. That might help just a bit. No, lost child. I don't think I ever found you, but... Everyone's just spotting me one after the other. Okay. Okay, that kind of hurt. He was about to bum rush me there. Okay, he bum rushed me there. Very thoroughly. Okay, it's probably better just to avoid that altogether. That was not worth it. He is really chasing me. Okay. Again. I must say, I'm not really... I can backseat. You don't die. Oh my god. Genius. I didn't think of that. Arigato gozaimashita. Tensai da. Oh, okay, that got me. Okay. Ow. Okay. I don't know what that means, but sure. Okay. Kusai. starting to believe. There we go. Thank you, Sherman. You've given me a lot of guidance. Okay. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. So close. I should probably sleep soon, but I think I should be able to do it this time. Don't know how that guy just hit me, but sure. Dajobu. Gondo koso.
Mair.
Sakataburi o no.
Ow. I didn't have healing before. Oh wow, that's not cool. Oh, I can't heal. I did not know we could do that. As if he pulls out a new move this time. That's really weird. Oh no, got me off guard. Alright, this time for realsies. Wow, he's just looping that. Okay. That is some very strong poison. And I got cornered. That was my own fault. His first phase isn't too bad though. Condor assault.
Hmm.
Oh, doggo. I don't want to hurt you. Okay, I'm safe. Minus that one shuriken that just whizzed past my head. But that's okay. That poison is not purple, yep. It's green. That's why it's killing me. Okay. That was close. Okay. Yeah, that was pretty cool. There we go. Oh crap. Thank you, pause button. Okay. Oh no. There we go. Now let's see if there's a third phase. Okay. Memory, Great Shinobi. The battle memory of an extraordinary foe, lingering in the mind of the wolf. Commune with a sculptor's idol and confront memories of battle to permanently increase attack power. The Great Shinobi Owl was foster father to the wolf. Aromatic branch, dried aromatic wood from the everblossom, plucked by the wolf's father. The everblossom is a sakura tree, and as such, is ripe with nostalgia. Takeru would likely gaze upon this branch where once it bloomed, reminded of home. One of the incense ingredients sought by the divine heir of the immortal Severance. Yatta! Okay, get that. Ureshi Taiko Tometa. Remnant Great Shinobi, the battle memory of an extraordinary foe, although distant, recollection of such a memory provided sustenance for the wolf. The Great Shinobi Owl's unbridled ambition was to obtain the power of the dragon's heritage. Now is the time to let one's true name ring out across all of Japan. It was all the sake of this ambition. Okay. Attack power enhanced, and I think I will call it a night there. Made quite a bit of progress. Beat up an optional boss and beat up this boss. The wolf's dad. Or Sekiro's dad, I should say. Okay, and I guess that brings us to the end of tonight's stream. Tomorrow night will be Chicory, A Colorful Tale, which is a Zelda-like RPG about a dog that's an artist, I guess. Anyway, it's good to be back. It's been a real pleasure hanging out with everyone, and thank you all so much for stopping by. I hope you have a fantastic night, and I wish you all all the best for the rest of the week. Thank you for the resubs, and yeah. Asobi ni kite kurasatte arigatou gozaimasu. Oyasumi. Good night, everyone. Oh yeah, good luck with the work, Sadia. Hope it treats you well.